Good morning, farmers. We are back here with Farming Simulator. We're just gonna jump right into mod because that's where we're gonna be doing most of the work. I don't like the winter off stream. Because there isn't really that much happening. So today we're gonna plant sunflowers and oats. We need a planter for the I forgot to add a new mod. All right, we'll use this one. 18 meters. All right, we'll get this one. All right. So what happened in the winter? Quite a bit, actually. We have a lot more cows. And by a lot more, I mean a lot. We'll check them out in a minute. I'm gonna fill up this thing. I think we have like 3,000 cows now, which is, you know, quite a bit. Been buying like 250 or 500 like every month. Okay, keeps adding up. So, first thing we're gonna do today then is buy some more cows. Get an actual headcount here. We have 3,500. Well, that's fantastic. We're gonna get some more of these guys. All right, might as well just go for 4K then, huh? All right, now we got 4,000 cows. So we do have food and water. But we are all right with that. So we're gonna go and grab one of these guys. Pick up the pick up this guy and we'll go out and we'll pass him with this one. Okay, we're gonna do go. No. thought I had to take some of these bumps, but I'm not. Gonna get this guy going on the old. Probably gonna do two guys on the oat and the third one on the sunflower, just because. Put you up here. We'll just do the one headland and generate. All right, one, I'll get this in one for the third guy. I'm gonna start this guy down now. Here on 144. So this guy only 144, 142, and 141. The guy we just started, we'll leave these three on top. Sounds fair to me. Oh yeah, okay. We'll just leave that there. Some of them will come in. And we'll go and get the new planter and get it loaded up with some seeds and we'll get working. These guys are not the fastest, but get the job done. Yeah. Oh. trying to go back and get some speed and fertilizer. Or maybe we can do it up. Let's try it out. I'm buying it anyway. This is a little more complicated. See, 91, 94, and 95. I appreciate the offer, man, but I'm not looking for any help in that department right now. Thank you, though. Yeah, you have a good one too, man. I'm gonna go find 91. The one on our left, right up here. So I divided the available fields up here into parts based on how much I think we're gonna need for the fuel production. Let's see. Works out. There should be a sewing machines use fertilizer. So if we go in here now, we should see a change. So seeds are going in, fertilizer is going in. Everyone's happy. We do have a lot of slurry. So looking to see if we can put some on here, but it doesn't look like it. We can't put anything on these this month. We had to wait. All right, so we got the planting happening. I'm gonna have to get some more food for the cow. And for everything is okay. And we have 2 million liters of slurry. 2.5. So, I mean, we really have to use another mod that I put on is one that automatically sells all your milk at 6 a.m. So if you look at the money for today, we bought the new planter, we bought some new livestock, and you can see we bought, you know, 500 500 500 500. So yeah, that's 2,000 cows right there in the last 4 months. Property income, don't really know what this is coming from. But here, sold milk, $1 million. A lot of milk that we're getting every month now with so many cows. So we're just gonna make sure that we are staying up with everything to keep the food coming for the cow. We're just gonna park it here for now. This guy is full. Struggling a little bit with this big load of water. I have to wait for it to unload. I can't exit the vehicle because I think it will stop. So can't really do anything else while this is happening. Okay. See if I need another load of water. Go in here. Yeah, we can probably do another load of water. Seriously? Alright, getting another load of water. Gonna have to go and get some more food. Not really critical, but need to keep the production going. That's the only way to do that is to take here and with about making more. All right, well, that's filling up. Okay. What's wrong with you? Why isn't this guy going? You know, I I think he was going and I stopped him and he was gone. Alright. That's alright. It's really not a huge thing. Fuel truck. So this one is full of hay. This one is almost full of hay. We have some hay and maybe some straw as well. Based in here. We have room for wheat and canola. We don't have any now. Sunflowers, soybeans. We can put some straw in and some hay in. Alright, let's go back to this guy. That one up. Fuel truck. Let's go and line that up for filling well. I just have no idea how much fuel we're actually using, so it's kind of difficult to gauge what our production needs to be like. There's coal. You could probably I also gotta remember that this is like a month course of food. I'm gonna go and fill up one more. And even if I can't fill it all, at least I could. This guy has finally made a lap. I don't think this is ready to harvest. I have to make sure that we actually count. What our yields are. problem is that we're not, I don't think we're gonna get full out of these. They're all ready to go. A yield bonus 78% isn't ideal, but yeah, man, I think we should go for it. It's 97. We have we do not what if I load it and then take a look at it. Start work on center, number of headlands. We are going to generate a new one. So I'm going to open and close that and start the job. And I'm going to go in here and we're going to save it. Field 97 mower, probably don't need that, and we don't need that, and centered first, and that's the one we're going with. For some reason, it's kind of it's struggling to get started. Try again. All right, number two. Start you out on, I think it's 98. Yeah. And we're going to load. Damn it. Gotta do this one. This is 98. And save it. Field 98. Mower. 10 meters. Center first. Ah. sky is full. Space for all of this, but something in here. Back up. Give up on that. I'm going to get raw. Up, you can see in the water. Yeah, it did. I think this is the only one that's 425. All the other ones are 525. Take some of that milk money and put it into the engine on this one. To go out, customize. Engine 425. Let's go all out on that one. Why is my color looking weird? Oh, they changed the all right, and the frame has a different color. Maybe not chrome, huh? Make him aluminum. All right. Oh, I have to check the other truck to see if they magically change color. You can actually leave this here. All right, so let's see. Yeah, it changed color, man. Right. I updated the mod and that meant. I don't even know where those goes, man. That's fine. I will take that. And we'll hook right back up. I don't think he's gonna... go all in. To take care of food for the month. Right, so it's full. Full on food. I'm doing pretty good on water. We'll leave it at that. How are the reproduction at 70 and 20, 30? All right. Right. We should probably. I can fill this up as well. Somebody's finished work already. To the next field. Going on some more black. I think we're gonna just do one. Do them on lap. too much. We'll see how it goes. I don't know why it's doing the crooked thing. All right. It's whatever. Unfolding, and we'll get going on this one. Okay, overestimated the size of this heater here. All right, that's going. These guys are going. One has the straw. We don't need these. Back in. Right, we'll do the fuel now. We are still full on these. This is filling up nicely. Well, right now it's emptying out because we're filling up the tanker truck, but I don't think anyone's gonna need any fuel right this minute. I literally just have to drive it around the building. I really don't think that there is somewhere here that other vehicles can fill up. All right, the tank's full. I'll put this back in the back in there. Water. Need to fix the color on this one too. And let's see, the frame should be jet black and the rim color aluminum. Right. Fine. Something really old. It's a little bit weird that it didn't behave in the rain, but alright. We are gonna wait until we're done on a field before we start picking the hay. Not because it's starting in the center. It will be done and ready for the time. So. Until it's actually done the full field. Where is it? Probably isn't too long until the first field game is done. Come on, just check and see what the timer says. This guy's got toughened a little bit. Or maybe not. 13 minutes on this one. An hour and a half on this one. Yeah. phone. Well, this is not the right vehicle for that one. That would explain why it's out of order. Where is the other one? There's the other door down. I wonder if the 275 is enough to do the rolling. Field roller is 350. Okay, so that's not gonna work. He's only need 200, so maybe we'll actually change things around after all. Make this the rolling guy. And we'll leave the 275 for it wagon. Only roll completed yield. I don't want to get any crack back. I've been thinking about, you know, adding some more horses. And also while we're picking the horses. Hey, wrong. You know, there's one field ready for this. And then I guess by the time you're done with that, this field here should be ready. Planted smooth, we might as well roll smooth as well. And here we go. 12, 13, 14 miles an hour. I don't know how fast this guy is. Go get the little wagon over here and we can get the oak for the 14. I don't think we need that much, to be honest. Couple of thousand liters. Is probably more than enough. Maybe want to do a different kind of trailer for this. Maybe something with a side tip function. Let's go looking for that, because this is just fun. Trailer. Side dump. 16 cubic. 8 cubic. This is probably more than enough. But I don't like that kind of thing. I want 1.6, that's not enough. Oh, we can actually expand it. Fail capacity 1.6. No, we cannot. All right, so that's out. That's not what I thought it was going to be at all. All right, here's the riddle. Let's try this one. And we'll sell that one. We'll pick up, what's this block by an object? Really shouldn't have the skills to get around that. Going down to pick up the new trailer. Gonna see if it has the side tip. Hip side. All right, fantastic. Go get some, rock. Alright, a lot better. Just leave it here in the rain. This guy's done. I'm gonna go over and start on the next one, which is down at the end here. Here we are. This is 99. That means we have 99 already. Looks about right. I'm gonna paste that in. Next one. And this thing's almost done with the rolling. We can start him rolling on this field right away. Almost perfect timing. No more windmill, wind turbines to worry about around here. I'll get this up here. It's ready for 98. See where he goes, and if he can actually get going. Alright, gonna have to unfold and do 180. Got another hour to go. Probably the roller. We are banging on all cylinders now. Let me mark these as done. Oats. Cultivated, fertilized, planted, and rolled. 143, the same. Uh, 142 is in progress. We'll just mark it as completed. Let's not roll them. 44 and 43. 43 is a roll in progress, that's fine. 42. Okay, and that guy's doing 140. He's cultivating, fertilizing, and planting it. Still needs the rolling. 41 is the next one up, and then 139. Let's see, sunflowers. 91 is cultivate, fertilize, and plant. All right. Getting things done. 15 minutes. This one is almost done. Done here, been done. 142. Because I have to do the other roller. Do I even have any other tractors that can do that, or do we have to get another one? Looks like I have to get another one. I'm not sure if that one guy can handle rolling all those fields and all the grass fields. That is almost done. One line left. How's that production going? So the diesel, we don't have a problem with diesel. We have full of everything, and we have a little bit more in stock. And we have a full tank and a third here. This guy is just working. These are full and stop. grass. Deactivate the grass. I don't do grass anymore. They're all full. Pretty much. Yeah, plenty of milk for the butter and tea. They're just selling automatically. I don't have sugar, so we can't do chocolate. Canola oil. We have canola. We're making oil and we're selling it. TMR, raw hay and silage, it's pretty full, and we're catching up on all the TMR that we took out. We took out like a million liters. Should be able to catch up on that. Sunflowers and soybeans for the diesel. So we have, let's call it 400,000. So that's 4 more loads for this. Which is probably plenty. Canola, we have a lot more that goes to the same thing, goes to the diesel and to the canola oil. I think we're doing all right. All right, the canola is planted in the fall, along with the on the grain. All right, we're doing all right. Finished work. Corner. 141 is the last one, isn't it? 139. All right, 139 looks to be a big one. So this guy is probably going to be done first. So he gets to do that. That's fair. All right, we'll read that later. All right. Gonna buy 4 loaves. And we'll get 4 loaves as well. We got 16 out of 16. I wonder, do we actually have anything bigger for horse 5, 8, 14, 20? The one we have is 16. This is the same size. Weird. Now, if you look at it here, it says 20. And the regular one is 14. The one we have is 16. And if I go and say, click on it, if I go and select this item, it says the 8 PM cute horse barn, which is that one. And it says 20, but ours just says 16. 16 out of 16. I wonder if it follows the same formula here. So it used to, at least in 19 and some other standards, built-in bonds and stuff. Animal things. How much you could put in was dependent on how many animals you if you bought more animals, you had to put more stuff in. You didn't have to put more stuff in. The capacity would increase, so you could. I don't really want to do pig or sheep. Chicken. 500 chickens. I don't trust that mod now. But it would be cool if we could we went out on milk, we are got wheat, we can make flour, we have egg. Well, we could get egg. And we have oil, canola oil. So we can make all kinds of baked goods, I guess. I don't know what the... I don't know what the production... I don't have any of these. And I mean, there is a factory in here. This one. I think it's this one. So this one, you can grind everything. Bread is just flour. Cake is flour, sugar, milk, eggs. Butter and strawberries, don't have that. Sugar beet sugar. Okay. Raisins is grape, of course. Sunflower. All right. So we can make bread. Not really that exciting. Get bread and pig food. Hey, if you do corn and make a corn flour, which is called cornmeal, can you make cornbread? That would be cool. Yeah. So this one does for butter 1,032, 15, and 13. This one does 240. Makes a little 45, 39 plus 6. So this one is 1-to-1, even if there is a little bit of loss, but the loss at least goes to something. But 240. And 39 is 9,360. Per cycle. Well, this one does 1032. Okay. 1032, and it produces 13, which is 13,400, so it's about 4,000 more. But there is that loss. The other one creates pig food. I guess you could also sell the pig food. Could sell the pig food. All right. I don't think that I'll be using that. I mean, there's nothing wrong when using it. I certainly could expand the production if we had more stuff happening. But we're just gonna sell it off anyway. Sunflowers are almost done. The next field is 94. Which is over here. This one. Close to home, and 95 is the last one, which is across the river, or just drive right across the river rather than spending like an hour driving around. On 94, we are going to do at least 2 laps, if not 3, before we probably 2. I think with 18 meters, get 36 should be sufficient to get us to where we need to be. It feels like we're going north. Right way. We'll do that. Now that we're clear, we can do this and we'll check on the map. 94 is further down. We'll drive over the canola. Check what that is in a minute. I'm gonna do 2 headlamps on this one because there's trees and crap over here. Yeah, and here. And here, probably. We'll get that going. Alright, so that's 141 done. get to start on the big one. I'm thinking, should I just make it for two? And then have this other guy come and help out when he's, you know, do the other one, in the other round, when he's done. Let's try that, man. We're gonna try that. Generate field work. All right. You're gonna be the left. Gonna be the left guy. I think the other one isn't really too far behind. Not really. This thing is pretty big, so hopefully there won't be any conflict when they start all working together. Some nuts. Kind of a crooked bone. Field here. Okay. Looks like it's going well. we're still getting that some little blotches of unpetted grass. Let's see, it's gonna rain until like 10 o'clock. So yeah, we're gonna be packing in the rain for a while. Few more laps on this guy, and we're lucky too because he's here. Yeah, look at that. Right there. Sort of calculate the estimated yield for all of the grass, which comes up to about 14 million liters based on these fields. So, if we can harvest in March and June and October, that's 3 harvests. And did I make that to be 3? Yeah, that will give us about 40 million liters of hay. The yield this time might be a little bit less. Okay. Right. For 4,000 cattle, we need like, we need 12 million liters of hay. Three and two and carry the one, and that's 5.8 million liters for 2,000 cattle. Round it up to 6 and then double it for the 4. So that's 12 million liters, and that includes the hay that goes to the silage production. with a production of 40. Possibly we are way over the 12. We can expand even more if we want to, and we do. This guy is done. We're gonna copy that guy. And we're gonna paste it in here. I'm gonna change that to right. First waypoint. And go. That's gonna be a little bit interesting to see how that goes. Almost done as well. I'm gonna update field status. Sunflowers 94 is in progress. We'll mark that as done except for the rolling. 39 and 41. Are done. Except for the rolling. All right, it's looking good. I'm gonna have to see if we actually gonna need to lift. I mean, there's no more fields that I can actually pick up on right now, so definitely don't need another one. At least not right now. Take this one up and get ready. I'm gonna go find the grass roller and drag the other fork pin down there and pick it up. Okay. Here, let's see, rollers, the grass roller, show on the map. Oh, it's right there. That's nice. I wonder, maybe we should put a fuel tank up here as well. So that we can really use this like independent. And we have repair bay or garage repair bay. We do have some storage for vehicles. Over responsive tracking. That one is going to be good. This parking garage. Right. For them, right? In the getting over here. And we're gonna go one headland, there's no need to do anything else. Start work in headland and generate that. Close her up. Start it first. Go. Gonna start really interesting. This guy is going around on his first lap. The other guy is almost done with his right? Alright. Sound good. Yeah, the only thing is that, you know, they're in the corners there, that's gonna probably be that's fine. So the other guy is coming up this way. Probably not gonna be any conflict. We're gonna swing over and start over on this end. That'll happen before this guy comes back down. Okay. Oh, he left the line. So it's a little bit imperfect. But it's fine. Man, looks like this guy is almost done with done. Almost done with his job here. We have one more. Yeah, he's gonna. A little bit unfortunate that the header here got a little bit wider. They could match up with the windrower. There you go. Alright, wrapping up the oats over here. This is the last oat field. Yeah. Gonna take a little bit of time to roll them, but he's almost done. He's almost done with 143. Probably send him over to 140 next. Just do like this and then this probably, and then we'll do these ones. 144 is already done. So this guy is probably next. That was wrong. All right, now get this guy out of the way. He's done for the day. This was quick, like 2 hours. This guy's done. And that will get us done. And we're gonna mark 140 as rolled, even though we haven't finished it yet. There we go. Unfortunately, these can't really do the sunflower. We can't use one of these to plant the sunflowers on the remaining field. Have to wait for the other one for that. We can now use this guy to do the rolling. All right, yeah, we'll take this guy and we'll do the field rolling for the part up there on 91 or whatever. That way we'll get that started as well. So this poor guy doing all the rolling over here. Then and when the other eater is done, we can send him up to do the grass rolling. Sounds like a plan. Who's finished? Okay. That's 99. Let's over here. Now, this is the weird one. Field 101, start in the center. Load that up. First waypoint. Go gadget. Get that going. It's a big deal. It's gonna take a long time. Right. Let's see. 99. Gonna head out to 99 and start picking up on that. Just gonna have to drive on the airplane. Really slow if you put them on all the time. The roller is already done. I think I kind of bought too many mowers and things. I guess it was better to have a few too many than a few too few. So this guy is gonna go park this thing. I think that's the roller. Or even the roller, there's nothing for him to do at this point. Although, one of the mowers could be done soon. I will be starting to pick up on that. Alright, I haven't started picking up hay yet. There. We're gonna go over and cut the fuel. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Session and total. Yeah. We'll definitely have a look at that. What are you doing? And we're just going to go all across the road. Hopefully that'll work. Head up in 91. If we're on track here. No. This guy. I'll just leave it here. We'll go and grab the port. So, looks like that guy comes last. Let's load up 98. All right, first waypoint. Cool. finishing this field up. Okay, now that field is done. With this guy, I can go and drop this off. Get the fuel. And we'll go up and grab the grass roller. Alright, it's a long way to go to get this thing parked up. Gotta do it. Let's see. If you look here now, fuel cost should be zero. Because we haven't refueled, but fuel usage is still up. Just now we are consuming our homemade. Try and avoid crashing into the flurry. Thank you. right? Then up to the grass over. It's going to take a while before it gets done. Doesn't have anything else to do in the meantime. Might as well get him hooked up and ready to go. That's part of the mower. Alright, we're gonna move you over. Over here. This is also a big field. This is 100. I think. Center first, load the course. And yep, first waypoint. Alright, let's find his way. There's 91. We're still just skipping right between the little blocks of grass and left over from before. I guess we didn't get to mulch this field. I could mulch it all after it's done. It'll set us back a whole month on everything. But the little plot don't matter. Little spot. fine. All good. Gonna look a knife right next to our home. I have a giant field of sunflowers. All right, guys, getting there. Still over an hour and a half for that guy. 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Big deal. Oh, this one is only an hour. It's gotta be like what, 99? Half an hour. I think I'm gonna call it there. Tomorrow is oxygen not included, and back here on Thursday with probably April at that point, and do the. Where is it? Soy will be planted in April, but right now it's game over.